This is my assistant, Mahershala.
It's an honor to meet you.
And your cameraman over there, Castor?
Hello.
I'm Pollux.
Let's get locked in.
You're all from the Capitol? Plutarch got you out?
Don't expect much chit-chat from him. Capitol cut his tongue out years ago. And no, it wasn't any sort of rescue, if that's what you mean. We all fled on our own. For this. For you.
A new rebellion came to Miami today, and it's coming from the Hunger Games, part of the District 13 that want to survive and want to change the world, right? Mm.
Bolts yes. is from part? District 13.
I'm from District 13.
And you are from?
I'm from the Capitol.
Oh.
No, I'm a Capitol resident who has turned rebel, so left to join the revolution against Snow.
You want something different in your life.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I'm ready for the power of the people. Yeah.
Pink power.
Yeah.
You know. You have to deal with a lot of weapons. And how was your training for that?
The training was good. It was actually a lot of fun. We got to do like tactical military training and doing a lot of coordinated movement stuff, rolling around, shooting guns. So it was lots of fun. We got to do it together.
Any incident?
Fortunately not.
that would be bad.
Yeah, yeah. No.
Okay, coming. You were in Game of Thrones. You are a princess, very educated, and all the things.
Yes.
And here, is something very
different. Yes.
Yes.
Marjorie and Cressida are very different women. It was nice for me to run around with a gun and in the trousers. And Cressida is all about her job. She's a brilliant director. And so it was nice to play a role where it's almost irrelevant that she's female. It's just someone who's really good at her job. And I suppose the one thing in common between Marjorie and Cressida is they're good spin doctors. They both know how to manipulate PR. So that was kind of the one thing that women have in common.
At the earliest opportunity, or you will find another Mockingjay.
Well, he's an actor's actor. And it was just an education for me, just seeing him in one of my first days, early days on, was with him and Julianne Moore and Jeffrey Wright. Like, these are just heavyweights, along with, of course, with Jennifer. But I remember him walking in and kind of, in a positive way, kind of like breaking the scene down and kind of taking it apart and putting it back together. And I hadn't quite seen anyone work that way, that meticulously, and have to really think out every single move. And it was really inspiring to see somebody who's worked that long and still really approaching it that way. That's amazing, getting to spend the time that we had with him.
Last question, are we gonna see any love story?
Between Cressida and Boggs?
Oh, somebody.
They should have written
There's
that
a
in. They should have written that in. I'm there. Where do I sign?